Jeremy, we brought you the interview with the 911 caller last week, and now we have his actual call. He said he ran right by the suspect, who is now facing attempted murder and kidnapping charges.
Jeffcom 911, what is the address of the emergency?
Glenn Tyson didn't hesitate to call 911 when he saw something strange on his running trail.
There's a guy, looks like he's holding up a couple, maybe he has a gun or a knife or something, I'm not sure.
But he's holding somebody out?
Yeah, he is definitely. Something is going on, they got their hands up. This is not good.
We now know the 911 caller was looking at a man in his 70s, Kerry Ensley, who's now facing 13 criminal charges for pointing a gun at a woman with whom he had a previous relationship and her husband. Tyson watched the whole thing unfold.
Yep, there's a man and a woman who appear to be being held hostage. The guy has on jeans and a blue shirt and a hat.
So
they have a goatee.
It turns out the suspect was wearing a costume-style fake beard. He put the woman on a dog leash while threatening to shoot her and her husband.
I yell that the cops are coming?
Only if you feel safe. Because if he has a gun, I don't want you yelling at him, pointing it at you.
Fair enough.
But he has two people.
Cops! Cops!
Minutes after Tyson started his 911 call.
There's a cop after him.
Okay.
There's a cop after him. Okay, he sees him.
Police arrive on the scene, and one fires a shot, then misses.
Shots.
Shots fired by who?
I don't know.
Do you know who fired the shot?
I have no idea, but the suspect is coming at the officer.
Another comes from behind.
Suspect is down. I don't know if it was a taser. Looks like a taser.
And Glenn Tyson is suddenly relieved.
Holy!
Yeah. Good job. You did a really good job. Me updated.
His call may have just saved two lives.
That was crazy, dude.
This
is your life. Unbelievable.
And you
said for you. Hey, thank you very much.
You're welcome. Thank you for keeping up.
Wow, and the caller stayed there on the scene. He said he wanted to make sure everyone was okay, and then he thanked the call taker again for keeping him so focused and even told her, good work. I'm Lori Jane Gliha, Fox 31.